to join us to celebrate this excellent occasion. That's the 50th session of our Book Story program. And also to fundraise with us for this excellent community outreach program, for our excellent Korean collection, and also for the program of cataloging of pre-cat of Korean materials. Starting in June to 2013, this monthly literary and community gathering has attracted many famous speakers to the UW campus, and also strong support from our Korean communities for our library. This year also, if you probably already heard, marked the 80th anniversary of our East Asia Library at the University of Washington. And among the proud achievements of our past 80 years is the excellent Korean collection and the services that we have developed at the UW. Our library proudly hosts the one of the best, actually it's the second largest academic and Korean language collection in North America. And also this collection services supports the first Korean studies program in the nation. Through the outstanding work of our librarians, like Hyo Kyung-yi and Hae Jae-ru, and among many other Korean studies librarians that have been at the UW, the library has built a very close ties with our community, with our Korean community here in the greater Seattle area, and played a dynamic role in promoting the academic and cultural understanding and exchange between our country, the United States, and Korea. And today's celebration of the 80th Book Story session marks another milestone in our history of culture and community outreach. Fundraising taking place today will continue further strengthen our ability to achieve higher goals. You can ask me to be very brief with my remarks. I probably am not too brief. But before I conclude, I want to take a quick moment to thank, to express our most special and deepest appreciation to Dr. Kim Tae-kwan Hwan, and of course the world-renowned novelist and literary scholar, for coming out all the way from Korea to here today to join us on this very special occasion. Mr. Kim, your talk will be one of the brightest highlights of our Book Story program. We are all very excited and very honored to have you here with us today. Thank you. And Hyo-kyung will do more thanks, because we have a lot more people to thank for what we have accomplished and what we have come all the way